Hello students, now we'll start our first question of exercise 2.3. You have to find 1 by 4th of 1 by 4 and second part is 1 by 4 of 3 by 5 and third part is 1 by 4 of 4 by 3. As we have done in our last videos, how we find 1 by 4, you half of anything, of means you have to multiply. So let's start with the first part. 1 by 4 is 1 by 4th of 1 by 4. So, of means kya hota hai? You have to multiply by 1 by 4. Ab upa niche kahin bhi numerator denominator cutting nahi hoti. So, how we solve it? Numerator numerator multiply hoga. 1 1s are 1, 4 4s are 16. Clear? Now, B part. You have to find 1 by 4 of 3 by 5. So, of means you have to multiply by 3 by 5. अब ऊपर नीचे कहीं की कटिंग नहीं होती हमारी numerator denominator. Same table पे नहीं आते हैं. Numerator, numerator से multiply होगा. 1 3s are 3. 4 5s are 20. So, this is proper fraction. Numerator is less than denominator. So, this is our answer. Now, C part is, you have to find out 1 by 4 of 4 by 3. Of means, you have to apply multiply sign 4 by 3. Ab ye numerator denominator same table pe aate hain. 4 1s are 4, 4 1s are 4. So, 1 1s are 1. 1 3s are 3. So, this is our answer. Clear?